Okay, I'm going to attempt to drown myself. You can try this at home. You can be just like me.
Uh-huh. Yeah, yeah. Juice is eating ice cream with lots of caramel. I just had an ice cream sandwich. M&M's on the M&M beat, ironically. Yeah, yeah. 3 years. Okay, I'm the type to come in the game and just launch pain with a bronze frame and a tattoo of my mom's name. This industry has nothing to offer beyond fame. Time to take these niggas to school, LeBron James. Lesson one, I'm a bad teacher who gave the class seizures. Smash diva, stash reef in the lab freezer.
I found a reefer Corday stash in the back of the lab. So I'm in class smoking gas, slapping the class preacher. Bring the house down to you hoes, Queen Latifah. I'm too fast, getting this cash, getting away. Get your brain bashed, chopper gon' smash it in your face. I'ma tie up just like a shoe, my flow late.
Y'all niggas so fake, why show face in my showcase? Fresher than Colgate, make hoes wait, I hold weight.
Bottle of rosé in a rose, driving with road rage for 10 days off Zan, just trying to get paid.
And since the 6th grade, I've been great, no sensei. My rent paid for 10 days, cause my pen's great.
I smoke 10 J's with two hoes that go both ways. Funny how 2 plus 2 equals foreplay. Speaking of foreplay, had that shit in the hallway with a nun on a Sunday. I guess I'm just too blessed.
Me and my nigga Juice WRLD taking over the universe. You knew it first, got my mom Chanel with the newest purse. Birkin bag, never heard to ask.
What type of purse is that?
Something that's very fucking expensive, I deserve to brag. I'm murder track.
This isn't mumble, it's murder rap. Type of shit your grandma understand with an old ass. Spend a half a million and go back and make some more cash. The hair trigger Brazilian, you will get to
see what you know about my life and my trouble past. Took the shuttle pass, hit the mall, I got double cash. Cop the duffel bag, 10 bands on my fucking ass. That's a subtle brag. Home team, we be making moves, hit the huddle fast.
Break the huddle, get a sack, that's a fumble on the play. Not in my house, he look like Mutombo in the face. You been spinning like a funnel cloud with lightning and some thunder, like the Wizard of Oz, the way we carry him away. Carry him, then bury him, barbarian. Beef with anybody, even if you vegetarian. My flow on a bowler, your flow just need clarity. Running laps around these chaps, it's embarrassing.
I need a walker like Herschel, I'm better than all of you fucking little twerps put together. But I'm not trying to be controversial, I'd rather talk about shit with the purpose that matters. Like who had the second best verse, I'm forever. Now I got a riddle. One condition, you mustn't laugh.
Okay.
What is the opposite of Benzino?
What?
A giraffe. Go with his neck, how the fuck is that? How can I go with something he doesn't have? Arms so short he can't even touch his hands. When they're above his head doing jumping jacks.
Wow.
Sorry, I don't mean to upset you, Ben. When I talk about all the debt you in, I hear that you've been creeping on the low. In them cheap hotels that they catch you in. Jesus Christ, dog, when you said 210, never guessed you meant at the Red Wolf Inn. In a room with one single bed to mend.
Shady man, you can.
Yes, you can. Well, I guess then I regret to inform you hate to spoil a day. But this doesn't bring me no joy to say. Guess that coiler rate beats in the toilet, eh?
God,
damage due to flows, collateral I suppose. Got pointed like mine in Sandra Bullock's nose. Head in bullet holes, have you full of those. You'll catch a stray like animal control. Plan a funeral, I'ma probably have to plan a funeral. Logical exams, once again, it is off into that damn padded room I go. Right toward the asylum of the psych ward. Because I strangled you with a mic cord. Because my fucking mind's more than I'm on my Pegasus, my high horse and I'm fly. Bitch, I soar like a sty. You probably feel like you're gonna die. Cause you're in my Morgan, you're tight up like a tight score, and that's why I'm back with Cole Bennett, and I've been it the level J. Cole Bennett. It's aftermath that I ride forward till I die.
Man, back to back.
Yo,
Right. You guys gonna make a video to that, or are you just gonna put the shit out?
We gonna make, no, we're just gonna make a video to it.
Yeah, hell yeah.
I didn't tell you my idea, did I?
Oh, no.
Oh, my God, you're gonna die, bro.
Okay.
So you know how I didn't do Double XL, right?
Yeah.
How you did do Double XL.
Yeah.
We're gonna do a spoof. I wanna do a spoof Double XL, like freestyle, like how they be recording, like the group freestyle.
Yeah.
But we gonna be like everybody else that's gonna be rapping, we gonna be like killing them. Uh-huh. Like, so we gonna be rapping like say this is Double XL, okay?
Oh shit.
And we rapping and like,
can we use lightsabers or like
we can do whatever the fuck. So say you're not Cordae, say you somebody else in the cypher. I had to even met Cordae stash back in the class, so I'm in class, class preacher, bring the house, you know what I'm saying?
Down, like, oh yeah, that's
it. It's gonna be kinda like an old, I want it to be funny, gory humor on some old Eminem videos.
Yeah, let's do it.
Something that's very fucking expensive, I deserve to brag. I murder trash.
This isn't mumble, it's murder rap. Type of shit your grandma understand with her old ass. Then go back to class, eh? The hell trigger Brazilian, you will get your whole
hood. But you know about my life and my trouble past. Took the shuttle pass, hit the bar, I got double cash. Cop the duffel bag,
10 bands on my fucking ass. That's a subtle brag, home team, we be making moves.
Hit the huddle fast,
break the huddle, get a sack.
That's a fumble on a play, not at my house. He look like Matumbo in the face. Spinning like a funnel cloud with like the Wizard of Oz, the way we carry him away. Carry him, then bury him. Barbarian, beef with anybody, even if you're vegetarian. My flow on the bowler, your flow just need clarity. Running laps around these chaps, it's embarrassing.
Damn. Yo, that shit is crazy. That shit is insane. Heck of four shit, man. Yeah, hey, sick shit, man. Yo, that's fucking raw. God damn.
We had like 4 in the morning, like 20 minutes of going back.
I fell asleep when he did his last 8 bars. I did my last one, I was like, I wake up, this nigga rapping. Oh,
damn.
Shit, let me go back to sleep.
Yeah, no, that back and forth shit is hot.
Oh, God.